Lancaster County. The Sleep Inn and Suites in Mountville was evacuated due to a hazmat incident at the pool. The assistant chief of the Mountville Fire Department says pool chemicals were spilled. This happened shortly before 1:30 this afternoon. One staff member was taken to the hospital. Guests were allowed back inside, but the pool remains closed.